A stalking order and warrant for arrest. Has anyone seen it? It's me, Mario.
Guess who Kevin is talking about?
Oh, I did this. I'm waiting for a stalking order to go through on someone.
There's a parent there, a warrant out for his arrest, and it's all in the process. Yes, Kerry.
The lie detector determined that was a lie.
Oh! It's me, Austin!
Oh, son of a bitch!
What? It's me, Austin! It was me all along, Austin!
Yes, it's me. Well, me, but there are others. Just had a very pleasant call from an officer from your local station. There is no warrant for my arrest. But you have been making some serious allegations about me and another creator. So I will be going in for an informal, yes, informal interview. To discuss my ongoing complaint against you and what you are counterclaiming. I honestly can't wait because on a recording I can play and show everything I have, plus what's on the FYP and YouTube. I can't wait because I can put everything on record about you. I will expose all the kids you messaged, all the threats you have made to everyone. All the people you have abused, plus all the things you have done to me, my family, my career. So be prepared for 3 years worth of info and proof on you to come out.